This is an extremely dangerous species, Commander. Although not physically intimidating, the psionic power that this creature wields is perhaps the greatest threat we've encountered so far.
Online. Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the Xcom project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage.
Big Brother is online. Commander.
hear that? Target's still up.
X-ray neutralized.
Surprise! confirmed.
Nay, fucked up! Nay, fucked up! Nay, fucked up!
Mission accomplished.
Yet to recover one of these in functional condition from the field. The men seem to enjoy using them for target practice. At the present time, we know that the Cyberdisc, as they've been calling it, is heavily armed, but it shows no clear pattern of behavior on the battlefield. This unit appears to be a drone, which is similar to the military drones we are familiar with. This particular example seems to have the ability to repair damaged equipment. Dr. Shen and I believe it should be possible to capture and repurpose these for our own use in the field.